You ready for the holidays?
I'm ready for the holidays, and I'm also bringing a little recipe here that I always have around. Actually, this recipe, I have to admit, it's something my mother used to make as well.
Oh, so this is her recipe.
So this was her recipe as well, and I use it for my catering company for banquets. We use them. Uh-huh. I have them lined up in the freezer. Somebody's coming over, you don't know they're coming. I'll show you how to do this. You just take them out of the freezer, pop them in the oven.
And they combine two interesting things, Parmesan and cookies, right?
Exactly.
These are your mother's Parmesan cookies.
Parmesan cookies.
Love.
And it's so simple. It's the simplest recipe, and you'll all be able to make this at home, and then you can show me how yours come out.
You don't want to know.
On the Instagram.
You don't want to know. Yeah.
The fire department shows up at my house.
Right, yeah. All right, so how do we start?
Well, first of all, you get some butter. It's what they call, it's all the weight, all exactly the same. So it's 1 to 1 to 1. So it's butter, flour, and Parmesan.
Great.
Wonderful.
You get your butter nice and soft. And okay. I think we've already done this since it's the magic of TV. You didn't have to.
Pretty much.
We took it out early. All right, yep. Now let's dump in the Parmesan. We'll move that.
Does it matter the order of things?
No, it doesn't really matter. Okay. We just sort of.
It's all going to the same place, I guess. Same bowl.
Same bowl. All right, now we've got to get that flour in there.
Flour.
We'll go slow. You got the white on, so you can put the flour
in.
Yeah,
so this will work. Perfect.
And this takes probably 5 or 6 minutes to sort of incorporate. It's just like a pie dough.
Get in there.
Cool.
Okay.
Awesome.
You let it go for a while.
And
we can turn this off so it makes some noise.
Smells like pizza.
We've made this already over here. But this is what the dough turns out like. We've got three of them set up here.
All right.
So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna make it into a little log.
Are Parmesan cookies a Christmas tradition or are they an anytime tradition?
They're an anytime tradition. You know what these go really well with? A glass of
pasta
champagne.
Sauce.
You better believe it.
No, a glass of champagne. So however big you want to make them. Like, I mean, usually I go around this size here.
Okay.
And then
okay.
you take your Saran wrap, which is nicely.
Wow, how did y'all get y'all's? Maybe I put too
pressure.
Much powder on.
You have a lot of flour on this, yeah.
Yep. Roll. Woo-hoo-hoo.
So you roll them up, and then you can throw them in the freezer. And you want them to be cold when
you have got
a little too much flour
I
on
did.
There.
Yeah. Yes. I got cocky. I got above my raisin.
It's snowing in Kellie's world.
Oh, yeah. Here.
Well, it always snows in Nashville, right? Here. No, it does not.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so we'll move on to the next. It's,
okay.
We'll,
it's, oh, so okay, this we'll, is come what on I over. Did right
so this
here.
Is what you right. made right here just a right. moment ago.
Yes.
Amazing, right? So, unbelievable. What talent, what skill.
You can roll these up very nicely and twist off the ends so they're nice and protected. Mm-hmm. Put them in your freezer. Half hour, 15 minutes, somebody says they're coming over for a cocktail. You take it out. It takes probably like 10, 15 minutes to get it soft enough to cut your cookies, right? So you just cut them like that.
Awesome.
Drop them on your parchment paper. I think it's like
those are adorable.
You know, 350, 15 minutes, not even. And you've got your Parmesan cookies. They come out looking over here. And I mean, this is
beautiful.
Completely simple.
What a delight.
Easy. What a delight.
Thank
they go with any cocktail.
Tea and crumpets.
Go ahead and try it because this is the one thing people are always like
you got to eat it very.
They think.
Delicate.
But it is. But it right. It's like one of these. It's one of these things. It's so weird because it's like so simple. And people are like, really? This is why. So we do these for cocktail parties all the time in the restaurant for catering.
You
as
eat
well.
Them with soup.
You can eat them, with a tomato soup. It'd be great.
Yeah.
But they go really well for a little cocktail.
Definitely.
Holiday time of year.